Thousands of people laced up for the Detroit Marathon today, but only two people tied the knot. Whitney Black and Stephen Phillips are avid runners. They started the marathon engaged, and at the halfway point, they got married. Friends and family waited with balloons and even a veil, rings, an officiant, and a makeshift altar. After a five-month ceremony, Whitney and Stephen continued the marathon and finished as husband and wife.